Hello viewers, welcome to Pharmacist Online. In this video tutorial, I will unbox Omron C102 Total Nebulizer. And after unboxing, I will show you how to connect the different parts of this nebulizer and how to use this nebulizer in the proper way and how to use the medication in this device for the nebulization. So stay with me until the end of this video, and I am sure you will get much more information about using of this device properly. So let me first unbox the device. You can see here. When you unbox this device, so you will find the stuff like this. Let me explain to you each and every part in detail. This is your medication container. This is the tube which we will connect here to this medication container. These are the masks, pediatric mask and adult mask. I will show you how to use these all. If you can see here, this is a nasal shower. In this device, this is the best item because you can use this for the nasal cleaning. So in this video, I will show you how to use this one for the nasal cleaning and how to use the different mask for nebulization. If you can see here, this is your compressor. This is the plug which will be connected to 220 voltage electricity. If you connect this to 110, so the device will not work properly. So you should connect to the 220. Here, if you can see, this is your on off button. From here, the device will turn on and off. And if you can see here, it's written here also, filters. Here you will change the filters. You can see here, this is the filter. You have to change every 2 months if you are using regularly. If the color of this filter is changed even before 2 months, so you have to change immediately. And this, you can see here, we will connect the nebulization tube. I will show you in the video. Now we will set this device for using up nebulization. So look it here carefully. You have to connect this tube, one in here, and you can see here, this is your medication container. Here is a vaporizer head. So this one end of the tube you will connect here. Now you will mount this medication container here. You can see. So it will be easy for you to put the medication. So let's start how to use the medication. You can see this is the normal saline. You can use the normal saline in the ampoules, or you can use this one also. From this bottle you can take normal saline. From here you will remove this one and you will put syringe here in this rubber, and you will take your normal saline from here. 3 ml normal saline you will take when you're using this device with the medication. If you want to use this one, so it's available in 5 ml and 10 ml. So you will just open it from here and you will take your required normal saline. Now here I will use this one, all normal saline, because I will not put the medication, but I will show you that in the demonstration how to put the medication only. So now you can put all normal saline here. Without medication, you can use all normal saline, it's okay. If you want to use the medication, so you have just to put the 3 ml normal saline. You will close it back like this. Take care of the vaporizer heads because this is the one which will make the vaporization for us. Now if you are using Ventolin solution, you can see here this is the Ventolin solution. So if you are using the Ventolin solution, so you will use this syringe to take Ventolin solution from this bottle. You can see here this is 0.1, 0.2, 0.3, 0.4 and 0.5 ml. So if your physician prescribe this medication for you, so this will be for the adult almost 1 ml complete syringe, and for pediatrics it depends, maybe 0.5 ml or 0.4 ml or 0.3 or 0.2. So you will use this syringe. This is the ipratropium, you can see here 500, and this is the ipratropium 250 milligram. These are the flexotid nebules. You can see here it's 2 ml, and this is the Pulmicort. This 1 ml contains 2 ml Pulmicort solution. So now if your physician prescribe for you the Ventolin and Pulmicort, so how you will use? You will take from this the prescribed Ventolin solution, and from this one the prescribed solution, and you will put here in the medication container, and you will take normal saline 3 ml and you will put in this medication container. Now if your physician prescribe for you the ipratropium, so you will take this complete. If the dose is 500 milligram BD, so you will take the complete ampoule. If this is the 250 milligram per dose, so you will take the complete ampoule, and you will put here in this medication container, and you will use normal saline in the less quantity. If you want to use 2 ml or 3 ml, so all these medications, Ventolin, the ipratropium and the flexotid and the Pulmicort, these medication you can only use with the physician consultation. And the normal saline you can use anytime, and you can use 5 ml, 3 ml or 10 ml, it's okay.
Okay viewers, now let me show you how to use the mask, the nasal irrigation and the mouthpiece for the nebulization. Before I discuss with you how to put medication in the medication container. So now let's use the mask first here. You can see here, this is an adult mask. You can see this is the separate, you will put it here first. Put the mask here. Wear it like this to the mouth and turn on the device. Let me turn on the device. You can see here. You can see here clearly, so the steam is coming out from the mask. So you will hold it. So you will hold it exactly in the same position and put this mask on your mouth and nose. Let me tell you one thing, when you take the nebulization, so you should take the deep breath. So all the medication in this medication container is coming out through the vapors. So all the medication will go to your lungs thoroughly and will distribute it equally. Okay. So this is the way how to use the mask. You can see here again. Now let me show you how to use the mouthpiece. So you can see here, we will put the mouthpiece here. Okay, take this onto your mouth. You can see here the steam is coming out from the mouthpiece, so we will put this inside the mouth. Now in the same way, you can use the pediatric mask. You just put this pediatric mask here. And this one you take around the baby head and you turn on your device. In the same way, you can use this for the children. Okay, viewers. So now I will show you how to use the nasal irrigation. The nasal irrigation is different than the others. Here, you have to remove this medication container from this tube. Okay, so you will connect this one, if you can see here, to the tube. Now let me show you how this works. Turn on your device. The vapors are coming here through this nozzle, but you cannot see in the camera, and I can see it here. Let me try again if you can see it here. So now you will put this one in this nostril and this nostril, number by number. Let me show you. Press this button. Okay, so now I will show you how to clean your device, your medication container, and the mask. Before that, I need a favor from you. If you haven't subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, so please subscribe to The Pharmacist Online, and this will encourage me to make more informational videos for you people. Now let me show you how to clean the nebulizer compressor. You have to clean with the moist damp cloth or with the wet tissue. You cannot wash it. After that, if there is any medication inside the medication container, so discard it and wash it thoroughly with a hot tap water. Okay, the same you can wash your mouthpiece with hot tap water and wash the mask with the hot tap water and make it dry on the clean surface. Now the last thing, maybe you will see the droplets here in the tube. So how to clean this tube? This is very important. I will show you here. You have to do the same like this. Just put it here without medication container. You can see here, and turn on your device. So if there is any droplet inside this tube, so this will come out and your tube will be clean. Now let's see. Now the same, you can clean your tube for 30 seconds or 1 minute. I hope you learned something from this video. Thank you so much. Stay safe and healthy.